seat number two is up. The top three advance directly. They're coming to the line. And here we go. The green is out. Showcase features loaded with the best drivers from all over the world. If you can win this race, you can win anywhere. Two to go. Checkers and records time. It's the final lap. Checkered flag, congratulations to the winner. And here are the official results. Drivers are coming to the line. Here we go. The green flag is out. We're underway. Drivers are checking their belts one last time. Here we go. That was an awesome lap. The best of the best continue to battle it out lap after lap. This is why these showcase events are so much fun to attend. And I don't think these fans have sat down a single time since the green flag dropped. That was a quick one. Great lap time. What a lap that was, folks. Five more laps left. The drivers are really pushing each other out there, and this showcase race is amazing. Two laps left. The white flag is out, one to go. And there's the checkered flag. Congratulations on an amazing win. The official results are now being... Next we have the E-Main, where the top five finishers advance to the D. The leader brings them down towards the line. Green flag, still get up! Impressed with the talent in the top five. We are about to start the D-Main, the top five minutes. All eyes are on the flag stand. Green flag, don't get up. down for the start of the race. And there's the green flag. Good luck, drivers. 10 laps remain. Series drivers, we have a couple of local track champions trying to make a name for themselves, and we have a few entries for drivers who don't normally travel with us. Just a handful of laps remain, 5 to go. It's been billed as an all-star race for months, and it's really living up to that moniker tonight. Just incredible racing all night long. These showcase races always attract the best of the best. The winner today will be a true champion. Only 2 more laps. Checkers and records time. It's the final lap. What a race. Nice work out there. Let's take a look at the...
I'd swim the ocean and back. I'd put a gun to my head. I'd jump without a parachute.
Mountain Raceway would like. The green is out. This is Practice Labs. Here's how they're gonna stack up. It's the fourth heat of the night, folks. The top two advance to the dash. Good luck, everybody. Drivers are coming to the line. Here we go. And we're underway. The green is flying. Check out the merchandise trailers for our brand new t-shirts, just $18.99 tonight only. Just two more laps. It's all come down to this, the final lap. The checkered is out, and we hope you enjoyed the show. Let's take a look. Time for the B main. The top five finishers advance to tonight's A main. They're coming to the line. The green is out, and they come roaring to the line, down towards the first turn. Drivers made a little bit of contact right there, but they're both able to gather it up and keep going. That could have been a big one. You can feel the intensity starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers, and they're starting to feel the pressure. Yellow flag, let's stack them back up. Drivers are checking their belts one last time. Here we go. The green is out, and they come roaring to the line, down towards the first turn. And there's the yellow. Mayhem on the track. Let's get this field back together again. They're coming to the line. Green flag, do get up. It's go time, only five laps to go. Yellow flag on the racetrack, we'll get this sorted out quickly. Drivers are coming to the line. Here we go. Green flag, go get up. Five to go. Here we go. time, it's the final lap. What a finish. I really enjoyed watching the entire top five tonight, and I hope you folks did as well. In here, we are ready to go. Drivers are coming to the line. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! As we get ready to go. Three stands at control. There's a blue pickup truck parked just outside of turn number one that left their lights on. Again, that's a blue pickup truck over in the turn one parking lot with their lights on. And here they come for the start of the race. The green flag is waving, and we're off! Today. drivers are pedal to the metal. The mud is flying and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. Just 10 laps to go. They're coming to the line. The track is ready. It made these promoters a little nervous, but it's really done well with all these cars out there. Huge thanks to the crew for all their hard work. Two sticks in the air, two to go. Checkers and records time, it's the final lap. Just about ready to go. Wow, a little bobble back there towards the rear of the field. We stay clean and green, but that was a close one. Just two more laps. And we've got trouble on the speedway. The yellow flag is out. Drivers are coming to the line. Here we go. And there's the green flag. Good luck to all the drivers and teams. Just two more laps. Yellow flag on the racetrack. We'll get this sorted out quickly. And here they come for the start of the race. And we're underway, the green is flying. You can feel the intensity starting to ramp up with each lap. It's go time for a lot of these drivers and they're starting to feel the pressure. Two to go. Just one more time around, it's the last lap. What a race, nice work out there. Let's take a look at the official results.